Hello everyone, welcome back. I had a bit of problems there, I'm not sure why. What's going on? Health weight. Can't very much of stuff. So we're carrying on with this one. Let's shock a Messiah training facility, as I call it. You can see the fat loots ahead of me. This is all well and good. We can't just go and get it. As soon as we do, they'll all come in. Let's move out on this little defensive place. It's really well and matter. I need to make another one. Should have made 6 instead of 5. Starting to fight. Okay, just get it back in here. Seems to have any food on me. Well, I do, but not food I'm going to use. Let me take them. Because fat loads. Top this up so it's full. And just go, let's just drink it out of my way. Use them all, so I might as well just keep them in. Down to 137 health. Gotta be a bit careful with them, I just get 216 76-2s. Alright. What's up, gang? Go. Shooting everything but such a damn zombie. Huh? That's why I'm taking a photo of the drawer. so many of them, was. Well, I thought she was just gonna get straight at me. Oh, what's getting me? How did she hit me from there? Me up, pal. Alright. What's the rest of them? Ah, oh, there. Maybe so we have to go over there. This here one of them still beating away. Should be okay now. You always know it's a good one. It's a good chest when it's 10,000. Looters, where? Who's there? Come on, get up. That's a level 5 44 mag pistol, a desert vulture. Oh yeah, that's what we like to see. Oh, I'm dropping stuff. Look at all that. What am I dropping? Springs and whatnot. Right, let's load it. And load into the truck. Come on. Is that a desert vulture? Oh yeah, well, I definitely want that. Now you can see my 9mm ammo is, let's just scrape that one. My 9mm ammo is full up again, and we've got another one over there. I'm gonna bother with another one. Let's get the bat. Oh, I haven't said that in this video. This stuff. There's that much loot to be had. I always keep springs. Not too bad about glass, I think it is. Yeah? She's gone. I still got the loot goggles on and I'm still on the... Oh, these are my separate ones here. There's nothing in them, come on! There was no crap. You got any leather? I should check it first. Come. So much loot in this place is incredible. And it's only a tier 4 quest as well when you get the quest there. Freak me out, those mannequins, because you'd be like, oh, there's a zombie on it. You know, if it's a zombie, we'd grab these red teeth. What, because that's... Just keep running around a bit until I get... I run out, you know? The loot candy. And then get... going on like this. They're really not really problem. That's what we really want. Same in it. Grab that one still. There's at least two of them. Man. Oh, let me out, god damn. I'm gonna blow out of here. Let's just get this car on and all that. There was a lot of fuel. And I'm just gonna dig it up. There's sand, there's got plenty of cement, and there's stone. What? Can't carry it? Okay. I'll do that one. They're coming at me. I'm just paranoid. There's one.
Yeah.
Shut up, sir. More stuff than we've got space, we're gonna take that because we've got any more mechanic parts, hello. We're full of loot. How much 760, 750, 300, 333. So we've got plenty more than that. Plenty more. I don't have any of the aloe cream. I mean, I could use a bandage, but I don't know. Is that a bonus or something? Smart this. Complete. I'm gonna assume that that's better than that. Oh no! Minus 10? Oh yeah, that thing's minus 10, but it's got. Freight jet. But it's got a bit. Same as the other one. Where's that? There's something else to sell, but I can't fit it here in the street there. And food. What is this? I've got some use there then. Keep the soup stuck because we make gumbo stew. It's one of the ingredients for gumbo stew. And this is to be scrapped. I do want to keep that. I've got some. Oh, I've got loads. I've got about 30 cells of fuel. I'm going to run out of them soon. So let's check them and take the best helmet I've got, which is. How much is that worth? 309 it worth. I don't know if it's really nice that one. I didn't take two of them, but I took two of them. Let's see what that part is. It shows up. Just push it back in. Get more space for that. Got two spaces down here, so I'm going to keep that there and hope you might not like it. So this is 5 range damage. Put that scope on, I'm gonna get back. I think that scope is here. Yeah, we can do all that stuff later. We've got the cavalry right now. Just drop from here and go to this club, strip club. Oh, what's that? That was a passing guest, I thought it was on Joey's car. No. While we're at it, we're gonna put this on infiltrator. There isn't it, infiltrator. So eventually I'll be able to pick up landmines, but I do need to go up another level. There's normally a landmine up under this thing. Please don't be working. Take that food. Oh, Grandpa's in there on Alexa. I'm gonna just get a coffee because we can. Coffee. There's one coming at me, I can hear it. Should I keep the paper or not? I need to scrap it down while I keep these. I've got no space. Okay. That's just scrapping down. We've got 25 seconds, right? Oh, there he is. There's a threat of man. So not doing too well on ammunition. 63 over. Right, so I'm scrapped that. Oh yeah, I'm scrapping the battery. I need the lead down, I suppose, but right. I can make it. Mega crush, no, mega crush. No, that was a classic. That was ten. Oh, another one I need. Let's scrap it. There's one there. Let's come up with it. Where the hell is it? Getting mega crush is always good. Give me the mega crush. Yay! Two mega crush. Right, there we go. Let's scrap that. Scrap them. Scrap them. I haven't painted any of the boxes. My base. I like to know what's in them, you know. I used to just paint the symbols on it. Type in what they, you know, the name. Two in there. The bandages don't even know. We're using the fire. One, that's two, right? Okay, I suppose it is a... What this? so. There's the fat boots. Well, it passes for fat boots anyway. Chainsaw, can we get a scrap rate? Right? Yeah. A level 6 chainsaw, eh? Well, let's go from chainsaw. Is there any, can I put? I've got one. Is there any space rate in this? Let's just leave. That is what we want. Something else we're just getting out a few more prizes. I could go in the kitchen. Ah, yeah, I'll go in the kitchen. I'm going to have to unload into the truck again. Alright, so I've been doing using the level 2 chainsaw. So this is pretty cool. Let's see if we can scrap this now. That's for anything they can. Typical. Well, we don't need grass. That's actually, in there. Take two rounds. I've got any lead in there, though. No. Oh, yeah, we had some lead in there. Don't like that sound at all. Scrap that, I can't get this. Let it come with me. I've got any fuel on. Where is it? Did he get a slap on me? I don't know, so. See if we got any eggs. No eggs. Is that a crawler? Sounds like. Find them. A buffer. Is it on fire? I'm sure so much, yeah. So I don't know whether to carry on looting or not. Because I'll chuck a block. Alright. And if I don't kill him, I'll go and get that brass over there on that pipe. I'm gonna end up hitting me. Alright, show yourself. Oh, there he is, little runt. Let's hunker down, it's easy to hit him. He did get a slap on him, dirt bag. I don't know, I'm really good with the baseball bat. No. Oh, there's nothing there on the top. It's a chest or whatever. So we'll get that in there. We'll get a quick repair. We'll scrap that. Let's get that angle. Scrap the nails. Go grab more fuel because it's there. Well, hopefully it is. Still, that's what we want. We want to go still. As long as we crawl, I can't. This looks so stupid. There he is. He's a little crawler pal. Mummy out of pal. Maybe I slap me over this thing. Yeah, growling. He's easy to kill. He's just something I have to get. Okay, let's get one. Is there anything else? Can I take it? Let's just scrap. Let's get back onto this thing. We're all good. Still didn't get many. I only got 120 iron. Or lead even. I'm gonna get out of there. I'm going to Caroline. What's that place? Let's go to quickly check that out. What I am gonna do here is do what I should have done. It's this one, isn't it? No, it's that one. So it's very quick. Oh my god. We're going to check this building because I don't recognize it. Or maybe I do. Oh, it's the piggy banger. It's pretty good. It is pretty good. It's decent. It's blue. Well, I'm just going to check out this. There's a bit of a long current stage. Oh, there's that thing that's in. Both of them. Perishton. City of Snow. This is all snow, but except the shotgun beside it. iron skill boost, so you can feed up to it into it, I know. Most of it's gonna get tricked right now, so. It's been pretty much a loot fest. Just take that, scrap that, take that, modify that, put that on it just to get rid of it. Well, I've got two wheels, which is good, but I've got loads anyway. Massive amount of sorting out stuff. No drop on the mob yet. Plus 38. Scrap that. Scrap that. And that's a level 5. I've got two level 6s. And I only need one. Unless I start using a scrubber radio. Scrap that. Let's scrap that first. I was one on top of it, see that mud floating about? I don't know what it is. That's not even recognizing it. I think I'm gonna have to head off home, whichever way that is. Oh, I can't go past the vending machine. Oh, I'll stop while I'm not looking at this. I'm not going to mash it up though, because I've got space. That doesn't work. No, I've got no more space to use it. Steel. I'm not about taking that one. So that's some pretty decent looting. And now we know the word. Oh, Bob's Boars! Oh, I cannot go. Yeah, alright. Gosh. Another favourite loot location. Got my load up got as well. I'm tempted to save the matches so I don't get as much pros. It's just a contradictory sound then, but... Can you scrap engines? Yeah. What do you get from that? What do you get from scrapping on the wall? So do you, okay. But, ah, oh, I thought it's been attacked. Just move back into the bad room. I do find some food out here. I'm petrol, I'm a scrap man. I can't, no, I'm cured. I can't carry them either. This is really bad. What I have to do is... I guess, bandage, you chucked it. Empty wheelchair. That was his way, alright. Let me just see if we can fit anything in. Then we'll go and see Grace and kill her. The hole. The white bar, what it is. We'll head on after that. Killing Grace is not as easy as it seems, though. So we've got no space, we can't manipulate anything. Have we got any steel in here? No. Space for rounds. Space for those guys. Take that now. Modify that. There's captain. Take that. I don't like throwing away loot. You may have guessed. I'm a total loot goblin. I have to scrap them loot. Right before the club there, we've got another spike, we can do that. We take a bit, no, actually, because it's mostly there. Come on. Play it. Let's try that. Check that out. Play it. Alright. We're going to space ourselves out. Check that, check that. it's too long. I have to read all the books. Books to read. We've got another club. Well, we've got to get that out there. Put that in there. Sure. We definitely want to do that. Should be in it now. Or space on it. I could do with eating a bit more though. Let's see what I'll do. I'll do it. Face brace. The boss hog. I do want to be on a sniper rifle. Forcing me to come out. Can I get out of this? Just oh god, here we go. Come on, let me out, don't let me get hit by it. What? Disappeared. That's not good. Nice ammo. Push it like that. I'm gonna do a bit of sand on a man. Just here on. It saves me up to make. St. Grace is one of the dimension I kill us so bad. Oh great. I was hoping to get a lot of meat on it. I can hear zombies. That's where I stopped them. How is the plants growing down here? It's impossible. Like it's underground and then under a ton of sand. Which stone? Where's home? I'm gonna chat. Which way is this? So, yeah, I got a lot of price. Oh, I can't go past that. There's another one that I know really well. Sorry, gotta do it. Gotta be them. It's the rules. And then there's another machine over there. Huh? So much loot. Hold on, that's been opened. I haven't been in. Did I go in here before? That's it. I'm just ready myself. Oh my god! Scrap them. How's that going? I don't know. Let's quick go over and watch some of those seconds. There we go, let's look at them.
Come on, dog.
Getting a bit late. They got a little bit of a mood. Just wipe this up. Where are you, bruh? Great stuff to sell though. Oh yeah, I know this place as well. I can't refuse. No, that doesn't work. Stuff dropped, how much space we got? None. Get some of them, get some of them. Have you got clay in here? Let's check clay. Got some of them, got some of them, some of them, some of them. That should be enough, shouldn't it? I've still got these looter buggers on me. Right, we're gonna have to fight them up in here, but I don't get that. Whoa! Whack boy shovel. Actually, if you check one of my Navezgane road trip series, I was actually in here in the vanilla game. This was my base when I was in Perishton. But I do not run it off. Pretty rude. I'm giving all the prizes. Where's Marley? I'm assuming I'll take it. Let's just eat this missing soup. I didn't realize that my shovel was such a good melee weapon. That's pretty cool. I've got 444. That's so fancy. Let's check it out. I've just got to get out of here. This is loot central, this place. I gotta go home now because it's like it's pushing 9 o'clock and I don't want to be out 10 o'clock tonight. So I really want to be out anymore. So we'll have one more fight. With the shovel. I'll do another shovel kill. Come on. There you go. A bit like Herbie. So thanks for watching, bye bye.